to be with you today. I look forward to coming to Lake Gibson. I kind of call you my home church because the Nazarene church I attend no longer has Sunday night service. So I get my Diet Coke and I get my laptop and I stream your service and I worship with you on Sunday nights. But it is a joy to be with you. I am singing this morning what has become my testimony song. I have lived every word of this song. And I believe that there is someone here in this audience, perhaps even on sitting at home watching on the internet. There is a message in this song for you. 3 years ago, I sat in a tiny apartment in a strange town, a strange state. I hadn't found a home church yet, but I sat there and streamed the service that morning. Broken from a devastating divorce I did not ask for or want. So lost and full of despair. And I streamed your morning service, and I heard Dr. Jim Deal tell of God's faithfulness. And he talked of the trial that he and his wife were going through. And in that moment, God reminded me in a special way that he knew what was going on and that he had control and that he loved me and that he cared for me. And so, as I said, I really believe there is someone that the message in this song is for. Whatever you are facing, whatever you are facing, this morning I can say to you, I give you Jesus. If the ship of your life is tossing on a sea of strife, you need someone. If you feel all alone and your house is not a home, you need someone. If it seems someone to care.
Mm-hmm.